Billy Venero heard them say in an Arizona town one day that a band of Apache Indians were on the trail of death. Heard them tell of murder done, three men killed in Rocky Run. Then danger at the cow ranch, said Billy under his breath. Cow ranch 40 miles away was a little spot that lay in a deep and shady valley of the mighty wilderness. Half a score of homes were there, and in one lived a maiden fair. Held the heart of Billy Venero, Venero's little pet. So no wonder he grew pale when he heard the cowboy's tale of the men he'd seen murdered the day before at Rocky Run. Sure as there's a God above, I will save the one I love. By the love I hold for Bessie, I'll see that something's done. Not one minute he delayed when his brave resolve was made. Why, men, his comrades told him when they heard his daring plan. You were riding straight to death, but he answered, save your breath. I may never reach the cow ranch, but I'll do the best I can. As he crossed the alkali, all his thoughts flew on ahead. To the little band at cow ranch, thinking not of danger near. With his quirt's unceasing whirl and the jingle of his spurs, little chapel boy, the cowboy, was a faraway frontier. Lower and lower sank the sun, he drew rein in Rocky Run. His men met death, my chapel, and he stroked the glossy mane. So shall those we go to warn at the coming of the morn. If I fail, God help my Bessie, and he started on again. Sharp and clear a rifle shot woke the echoes of that spot. I'm wounded, cried Venero, as he swayed from side to side. While there's life, there's always hope, slowly onward I will load. If I fail to reach the cow range, Bessie Lee shall know I tried. I will save her yet, he cried, Bessie Lee shall know I tried. And for her sake he halted in the shadow of a hill. From his chaparral he took with weak hands a little book, tore blankly from his pages, saying, this shall be my will. From a limb a twig he broke, and he dipped his pen of oath in the warm blood that was spurting from a wound above his heart. Around he rode before too late, Apache warriors lie in wait, and he tied himself to the saddle and gave his horse the rein. Just at dusk a horse of brown, wet with sweat, came panting down the little lane at cow range, stopped in front of Bessie's door. But the cowboy was asleep, and his slumbers were so deep, little Bess could never wake him, though she cried forevermore. Now you've heard the story told by the young and by the old, away down yonder at the cow ranch, the night the Apaches came. How the sharp and bloody fight, how the chief fell in the fight, and the panic-stricken warriors when they heard Venero's name. Now the heaven and earth between keep a little flower so green that little Bess had planted as they laid her by his side.